We don't have a speed problem, and we don't have a weight problem. We have a theoretical wonderland made out of pseudoscience, slowly distorting reality because you own a scale and want to win the 3D printing contest for the ugliest boat. If you want more throughput, buy more printers. It's cheaper and actually works. Unicorns.